The Rural Domestic Preparedness Consortium is comprised of 6 academic institutions that possess extensive experience and unique capabilities in serving the rural emergency response community. Each institution develops U.S. Department of Homeland Security FEMA-certified training programs to be delivered to communities across the nation. The University of Findlay in Northwest Ohio is the home of the All Hazards Training Center, one of the industry's leading training institutions for worker safety and occupational health, emergency management, emergency response, and general security training in America.
As president of the University of Findlay, I am proud of our niche programs that serve the needs of our traditional students as well as those of our corporate and community stakeholders. The All Hazards Training Center is one of our most successful niche programs. It has served our traditional students as well as helped meet the emergency and environmental management needs of our corporate clients since 1986.
The All Hazards Training Center at the University of Findlay provides customized education, training, and information transfer programs that focus on the following areas: Occupational Safety and Health Administration, or OSHA, 40-hour hazardous waste site worker training, emergency management training, such as integrated exercise development, emergency response training for both the private and public sector, environmental management training, such as Department of Transportation, hazardous materials transportation training, and Resource Conservation and Recovery Act training. General security training specifically focuses on school safety and security, maritime security, and workplace violence avoidance.
As executive director of the All Hazards Training Center, we take great pride in being a charter member of the Rural Domestic Preparedness Consortium since 2006. Through our All Hazards Training Center, we have trained well over 9,000 rural first responders and community stakeholders in around 300 different locations in nearly every state of the United States.
The All Hazards Training Center at the University of Findlay utilizes different delivery formats for their customized training, including instructor-led on-site training that brings the training to the trainees to not only reduce travel costs and time away from the job, but more importantly allows the course to be customized to meet the specific needs of a company or organization. Online training that includes both self-paced courses as well as live virtual classroom interactions where participants can interact with the instructor and other participants remotely. Video scenario simulations that enable trainers to provide a virtual reality training experience in which participants must react to the training scenario as they would in real life. Webcasts are live interactive training events that allow people from multiple locations to come together remotely by web-based video to participate in an integrated experience. Since its inception, the All Hazards Training Center has trained 150,000 people coast to coast. The training center consistently trains well over 10,000 people annually and has trained participants at more than 250 different locations in 40 states and Canada. All of these capabilities and accomplishments make the All Hazards Training Center at the University of Findlay an instrumental partner in the Rural Domestic Preparedness Consortium's mission to improve the preparedness of our nation's rural emergency responders and community stakeholders.